you get to be cool and hang out with Jason Statham.
Originally, I thought he is a very cool guy. No smile.
Jason, it means you get to be one of the tough guys. He really is that guy. He is very masculine.
And there's no BS with him at all. You really believe when he threatens somebody, you believe he actually can and will kick their ass.
He looks heroic, but he's kind of got a negative attitude.
In fact, he's very warm and he smiles a lot. I never saw his smile in his movie.
There are very few actors like him. He is on time every morning, has done his workout, is prepared, knows his dialogue, and has even rehearsed his stunts. And that is the greatest gift you can give any director.
And I remember, for instance, one day he was in every scene for, you know, every single day for however many days. It's exhausting, and I was finishing up, and I, you know, usually just have a tennis ball or a, you know, an extra or somebody off as a just an eye line. He didn't have any lines, and all I had to say was a few words, and he stuck around, and I was like, I know that you're exhausted, and I know that you could go home, and I know that there could be a tennis ball there instead, and you don't even have to say anything. But he was like, no, I'm not going to leave you here. I want you to have me. You know, you've been standing there for me. And I was like, that doesn't happen all the time, you know.